Go.
Hey, hello.
Hello.
We're going to have speaking test. You ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. At first, you're going to have some questions to answer. Let's go with Lisa first. How do you feel when there's a storm?
I feel a little bit afraid because I do my school.
Why not?
Because it's too loud and big.
What else?
Nothing else.
That's all?
Yes.
Okay, what do you usually do when there's a storm?
I usually hide in my bedroom.
Okay. Well, the next question, Candy. What do you do during the week that you don't do at the weekend?
I go to school.
During?
During the week.
Why?
But I don't do at the weekend.
But I don't go to school every week. What else? What else? What time do you get up during the weekend? During the week and at the weekend?
I get up at 6:30. During the week, but I don't get up at 6:30 at the weekend.
Okay, is there something else?
No.
Maybe homework, eating something, cleaning, I don't know, wearing uniform, something. What else?
I wear uniform during the week, but I don't wear uniform at the weekend.
Okay. Let's go, Lisa. What is a perfect day for you?
My perfect day is I don't have a lot of homework. I get to rest.
During what?
During a day.
Okay, Nelson. Doing what? What will you do on your perfect day? And speak louder, please. On my perfect day, I will.
On a perfect day, I will watch TV or eat some fruit.
What else?
I can read less about knowing people.
Okay, what else?
Nothing else.
Huh?
Nothing else.
No, you should say something else. You said just two things. Watching TV and not doing homework. That's not enough. Say at least four or five things. Let's go.
Usually I can eat some ice cream or play with my neighbor.
Okay, what else? Let's go one more thing.
I can sleep early.
Go to sleep early. Okay, go to the next one. Candy, is the weather changing in your country? If yes, is this a problem?
The weather is changing in my country. It's not a problem.
How?
Because if the weather is hot, I can go swimming. And if ice cream, if the weather is cold, I can sleep. I can sleep.
Okay, what else? How usually the weather is changing?
For season.
Okay, what seasons are there in you?
Are there spring, summer, fall and winter.
Okay. And what seasons are the most extreme? What do you think? The most heat, cold? What are they?
Fall and winter.
Fall and winter are the coldest, yes?
Winter is coldest.
Okay, and the hottest?
Hottest is summer.
Summer, okay. Let's get on. Now you need to discuss in pairs, so you will ask each other, okay? Candy, could you please ask Alicia?
Do you like going on trips to the countryside or the city?
city.
Why?
I'm from the city.
Why?
Because there are so many places to travel and fun.
And have fun. What else? Okay, why don't you like going on a train to the countryside?
Because I sometimes have itches and
and what?
And during the rain in the countryside, there's some mud.
Okay. Could you please ask Candy?
Do you like going trips to the countryside or the city?
I like going on trips to the city. All because it has many supermarkets, playground, and cinema.
What don't you like about going to the countryside?
I don't like going to the countryside because
okay, let's keep going. The next part, you need to ask each other questions one by one, okay? Let's go, Alisa, you first.
What's your name?
My name is Kenny.
Kenny.
How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
Alisa.
What's your nationality?
I'm Vietnamese.
Okay.
What language do you speak?
I speak Vietnamese. When is your birthday?
My birthday is on 22nd of August.
Okay.
What is your hobby?
My hobby is playing basketball.
Okay, here's one more question for both of you. If you could change nationality, which other nationality would you choose and why? Candy?
If I could change nationality, I would choose Japan.
Why?
Because it's interested in country.
Okay. Alisa, how about you?
If I change nationality, I will choose Americans.
Why?
Because it's easy to learn and a lot of things to travel.
What else? Okay, now the last part presentation, okay? You need to talk about your favorite season. So you can choose what season you want to talk about, and then you will have like 30 seconds to prepare, okay? Which season would you like to talk about?
I like to talk about spring.
And you?
I like to talk about preparing too.
Okay, so you have 30 seconds to prepare, okay? You can think, what will you talk about, okay? Who's first? Alyssa, let's go first.
Yes. I like spring because it's a perfect weather. It's not cold and sometimes hot. I can go to the waterfalls with some garden and some beautiful flowers. Sometimes I visit my neighbor or my friend. I can wear some shorts and t-shirt. That's all.
Okay. Okay, that's all. Thank you. We're finished. Keep on.
Bye.